There are parts of the country, such as Bushenyi in western Uganda, that are reputed to be succeeding in agricultural production and output.
Their farms are modern. You find whatever crops they have, they attend to them in a more focused commercial way. Livestock also, you find they have gone for more productive livestock. They are not just having the local Nyankole cow. They have improved it.
However, there remains a key challenge of appropriate innovation and value addition on agricultural products that has continued to render farmers' benefits less than should be.
Initially, they can start by being suppliers of items, bananas, matoke, onions, Irish potatoes, to those parts of Uganda. Then over time, get partners, friends, colleagues in those parts of the country and start similar enterprises and engagements in those rather more endowed areas in terms of land and available agricultural opportunities.
Such model experiences are believed would help other parts of the country keen on efficient agricultural production so as to attain growth.
So let the Bushenyi people get out, go with your enterprising spirit to all parts of Uganda and generate the kind of culture of financial independence that this country is in need so much.
Enterprise Uganda is currently rolling out its annual agribusiness and entrepreneurial capacity building drive aimed at enhancing competitiveness of regions in production.